My father and I are known for our comic characters. My father was Vaughn Bode, and he's probably the most iconic artist to create like the look of the hip hop and graffiti characters. I had always toyed around with spray can art, but not really serious about it, because I was always a comic book artist. Once the technology of the can came along and I met Cuba and it was off to the races, I started doing pieces all over the city.
Thank you.